I'm not gonna hurt you. Shut up. Shut up. This area is swarming with those crazy fucks. You gotta keep it down. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you. Come with me. Now! I'm Shelly.
What?
Shelly, man. You were yelling for Shelly earlier. Who's Shelly?
She's my,
Is that?
No, that's not her.
Thank God, right? Come on, let's go.
This is so fucked. We're gonna fucking die out here.
Hey, I'm not gonna fucking die out here, alright? Chill the fuck out.
Chill the fuck out! There is a body strung up from a fucking tree back there with half her intestines spilled out. It's, why the fuck is she even up there?
Jesus, man, keep your fucking voice down. Let's go.
You know, you don't seem at all bothered by her. Like at all. Almost like you knew she was there.
You really want to go there, kid? You sure? Okay, yeah, of course I knew she was there. I'm the one that put her up there. She was screaming her head off. She was gonna get me killed. They were closing in. I didn't have any choice. What was I supposed to do?
So you hung her up like a deer from a fucking tree? And what, just to keep her quiet? You're a fucking sicko.
Hey. Okay, yeah, I may have gotten a little carried away with that one, but that wasn't half as bad as the shit I've seen this morning. I'm out here trying to survive, and she's screaming her fucking head off. Now, I'm not about to get killed because some dumb bitch can't keep her mouth shut, okay? I did what I had to do. Now let's fucking go.
No. I'm good. You go.
Suit yourself.
Piggy,
come out and play.
Here, piggy.
Let me go! Please! No! No! Let me go!
I was wondering when you were going to come too. What's your name? I said, what's your name?
Brian.
Brian. Brian, I'm Davis. I'm sure you're wondering why you're here, wrapped in fence wire, in the middle of nowhere. They chose you. Hey, 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 it's okay, it's okay. They chose me too. I don't know who they are, but they can be very persuasive. They live here, you know. People that took us, live off the land. They gave me a choice. Broke it down real easy for me. Be the offered, or do the offering. I chose the latter. Calm down. Do you believe in the devil, Brian? Do you believe in gods? Well, you should. Because they do. The altars you woke up on. Me and you. Here and now. Your blood. All of this. Happening. Because of it. Sacrificing gifts to a god they claim soars in the skies above, watching down upon us. A vulture god they claim sees all, knows all, is all. Personally, I don't believe in that sort of thing. But, well, to each their own. Goddamn. I bet that hurts like a motherfucker. Tied up, all alone, out in the middle of nowhere. But, you weren't alone, were you? No. That pretty brunette. About 5'4". Big, pouty lips. Bright brown eyes. Yeah. Yeah, you know who I'm talking about. Do you want to know a secret? Do you? Those pouty lips of hers. I cut those off first. Yeah, I did, man. I did. It was fucked up. I cut those pouty lips of hers off first because she wouldn't shut up. She wouldn't shut the fuck up. Yeah, your girl, man, was just too loud. So she's, yeah, she's dead. Don't you look away from me. You look away from me again, and I'm gonna slice your fucking eyelids off and feed them to you. Do you understand me? The vultures are coming, Brian. They like to watch. Otherwise, I would have cut your head off already, just like I did your little friend. Oh, did I say that part out loud? I cut her head off. It wasn't quick. It wasn't easy. She didn't die well, Brian. But if it's any consolation, you're gonna be seeing her again very soon. Very soon. I present my offering to the Black Vulture. Mm-hmm.